mountain of fire. Bake me in your flames.
Ah, good lady. What business?
I hardly think you're here to temper yourself with flame, considering that fleshly form of yours.
Your timing, though, is impeccable as ever. I've been making just the thing for you on my journey here. Take it. But, it's hardly more than lukewarm here. I won't be able to temper my body such that it'll never crack again. Perhaps I'll head eastward.
There's an old saying I've caught wind of. Above the lofty clouds, the icy giant's peak doth soar. Here lieth the flame of ruin, which ever-burning roars.
Perhaps I'll...
There's an old saying above the...
I took you no matter to lay out your arms.
Thank you. always a pleasure. Goodbye.
This is the other Hallowbrand. How did you... Oh, my utmost thanks. With this, Godwin can take his rightful place as first of the dead and claim a second, illustrious life. You are my, our, true champion. And though I can't be of any use to you, can I hold you tight? If only for a moment. Soon lay with Godwin, and it will surely stir within me the new life of the Golden Prince and first dead of the demigods as the rune of those who live in death. Please, do one thing for me. Brandish this child, my rune, and take for yourself the throne. Stay the persecution of those who live in death by becoming our Elden Lord. I will soon to conceive. Brandish stay the person by becoming. This is good, but I am satisfied. I choose to lie with Godwin of my own will. Not that I will bear a child who will inherit your warmth, too. What greater blessing could there be but to be born a deathbed companion? This is goodbye, my dear, but I choose and I will who will inherit. What greater...
Thank you. There are four.
Nicola, his twin, Luna Prand. Rani has said so here. If you should little trade, we both as such. Find her. She hides and she knows.
There you are. Shall we commence? Shall we commence? There you are. Shall we commence? What's this sorcery, my apprentice? Ah, then you have seen Master Azure. Master Azure was a founding Glimstone sorcerer, and my first teacher. A stern judge of men. But he must have seen something in you. You make us both proud. We can speak more later, my apprentice. If you recall, I was exiled from the Academy of Rhea Lucaria. It was for attempting to restore the primeval current of Glimstone sorcery. The toothless pedantry peddled by the Carian royal family can rot for all I care. I want Glimstone sorceries that open our minds, unbound by terrestrial taboos. No matter what we give in return. My apprentice, I presume nothing. Teacher and student are not bound to tread the same path. But hear me out, my apprentice. I need your help to restore the primeval current of Glimstone sorcery. Perhaps this is a journey we could take together. Splendid. I thank you. This pleases me. It's been far too long since I found a fellow kindred spirit. You must have a fabulous teacher. I need your help, my apprentice. Master Lusat is another founding Glimstone sorcerer. And like Master Azure, he was banished from the Academy. Now he languishes in prison somewhere. My apprentice, can you find Master Lusat? With this Glimstone key, you should be able to cross the boundary that encloses him. I need him to restore the primeval current of Glimstone sorcery. He's nigh a child of the stars. Such is his body now. After his expulsion from the Academy, I heard that Master Lusat returned to his home, a place called Celia, in the eastern Caelid wilds. Thinking about it, I obtained the Glimstone key I gave you from a Celian sorcerer. It wouldn't be too much of a leap to suppose he's still cooped up nearby.
Always a pleasure. Goodbye.
My apprentice. Give me a moment later. I have a favor. The form you see before you is merely a projection. My body lies elsewhere. My body is on the Weeping Peninsula, imprisoned in... Can you make the journey to my body? I have something that I can only trust with you. My body is imprisoned. Can you make... I have something... Who could have... You have my... This is... This brings us a full step closer. The bodies of Masters Azure and Lusat can be... If only I could undo these wretched shackles. My body imprisoned. Can you make... I have... Thank you for coming. These shackles take a toll on us all. There is something I need you to look after. My primal glintstone. A star has fallen, and my fortunes waver. Someone may come for my life, and so I entrust it with you, myself. This is my treated what you hold.
Expected to see the champion of the festival here, of all places.
You didn't.
No, Selen. Did you?
Well, whatever the case,
she's dead now. Just put it behind you.
She was known as the Graven Witch, obsessed by the primeval current,
the most dangerous mage in the entire history of Rhea Lucaria's academy.
It is strange, though.
The woman, she was like a husk.
Her soul already fled. I suspect Selen lives on, elsewhere.
I'm sure she'll turn up eventually, in another body. A sickening thought. But one that won't...
I suspect Selen... I'm sure
a sick...
My apprentice. Just how long has it been? Thank you. You've helped me fill a new body once again, and it's truly a gem. Young and full of vigor, a snug fit for my primal glintstone. Better still, I've shed those awful shackles. Finally, I can return to the Academy to expel the Karian royal family and restore the primeval current. My dear apprentice, I owe this all to you. Finally, I can return to the Akato expel. As thanks for procuring this new form, I'll be holding you to a higher standard. You wish to resume? Have I not been strict enough, I wonder? You wish? Have I not been... Jeren, bringer of my death, you have my gratitude for freeing me from my shackles. And I am afraid my work is done. Join the school. My apprentice, you've saved my skin once again. Do you see this? The Queen of Karia is no more. With the bodies of Masters Azure and Yusat returned, the Academy can hone the primeval current so that we, fallen children of the stars, shall beam with brilliance once again. My apprentice, will you stay with us here at the Academy? Oh, I know it's not possible. You have your own calling. To be the next Elden Lord. But do think of me, of your teacher. On the eve of your crowning, you will always be my darling pupil. Rest assured that the entire Academy will swear allegiance to the new monarch. My apprentice, become Elden Lord. Perhaps I'm jumping ahead. Here is a symbol of my allegiance, and the Academy's. Do you recall what once I told you? That glintstone is the amber of the cosmos, and sorcery is the study of the stars and the life therein. When you become Elden Lord, please illuminate me. Lay bare the secrets of life which course the Elden Ring. Next time, I will be your student. Oh, one last thing. If you fail to claim your throne, you can always pay me a visit. Oh, don't fret. Even my dullest pupils will always have a place here. What is it, my... What is it?
Ah.
thou now assured of thy want to be born anew? Be not. I would birth thee.
shot at you.
No matter, it's out your arm.
Are you here for sp-
Back no matter.
Thank you.
always. Goodbye for now.
Are you here for some?
I took you. No matter, lay out your arm.